Okay, heading out on a two-night sort of woodsy bushcrafty camp tonight. So it's pretty cold, but we've got plenty of warm kit with me. So looking forward to it. Got some nice food as well. So check you later. Okay, it's a beauty day. And that strip of woodland across the road there is where we're heading. So that's going to be home for 2 nights. Got permission to camp there by a farmer friend I used to go to school with. So, not far away now. Okay, so tent set up. We're tonight going to have a tarp to shelter me from the wind and have a fire. So let's get on with that. Found a good spot here to have a fire. Let's get the tarp up on this hawthorn for that ash. Nothing too dangerous for pin to fall down. Clear this area. Get this brown black light. Good to go. There's the tarp all set up, nice and tight now. A bit of a nice wind break, wind coming from the back there. So time to grab some firewood. Before I sit on it. Good. Thought it's going to go out there for a minute. This one's a bit damp, but not too bad. Okay, the plan is brew first, which is on the go, and then I'm going to attempt to make a curry. Okay, got the brew on the go. Good stack of firewood, all sorts in there. Bit of oak, bit of hawthorn, bit of hazel, bit of ash, and that's round here. Got my kitchen table, which I should cut my onions at. So, come on, brew. I'm thirsty. Brew's done. Onions are frying. And my curry. Doing it from scratch, like a big boy. Hopefully I don't burn these onions and brew on them gradually. Let's see what happens. Oh, there's curry. It doesn't look too bad, if I do say so myself. Looks as good as some I make at home. So I'm just going to stick the rice in there, give that a quick blast and get that down my head. It's pretty... going to be pretty cold, but it's a pretty nice evening sky. Nice.
Okay, the curry, and it was pretty damn good, if I do say so myself. I was pretty impressed. Just going to have last brew, then I might have a beer and a bit of whiskey, and then probably bed. So... catch you later. Okay, I'm going to get stuck into this bad Co Brewing Company summer breeze in the middle of winter and some Talisker Sky. So what? yeah, should be good. Okay, so it's morning. It's a pretty cold night. It's at -7, -8. It was a little bit chilly at first. Should have done some press ups before I got into the bag, but wasn't too bad. Survived the night. It was actually warmer this morning. So now, get the fire going and cook up some bacon. And then a little bit of a hike later in the day. There's the sunrise.
bit of a layer of frost on, so I thought I'd do some feather sticks just to make sure it gets going. Bacon is cooking. Didn't want to mess my pan up, so thought I'd try this method out. Normally I cook it a bit too quick anyway, so what? Okay, off for a couple of hours hiking. Yeah, that's all I've got to say about that. You find when you're out for a walk, it's a fixer upper. Okay, bit of a change from birch bark, some old man's beard, some dead nettle stems. The battery on this phone's about to die, so it's probably going to be it.